Because she and her sister are moving into an apartment together over by like Brookline area, so they're gonna live together.
No experience is ever lost.
I know.
It's a bad experience, you know?
God, he looks so good. He's so... His fen's like a fruit loop.
We're just worried about these conditions.
Oh, the conditions are terrible, but he's amazing. I think, honestly, he out-traps pretty much everybody in our club, to be honest. It does help. He's got super food drive, too.
He does have super food drive, and he's hungry.
He's a hungry dog, so he'll work because he's a hungry dog.
Yeah, Jason didn't get them kibble last night or this morning, so he's like...
I thought about not feeding Fenn last night, but then I thought sometimes he can get frantic, too, when he's... And that might not be good, either.
Jason made fun of me, because I'm like, well, I don't want him to have a headache and not be able to concentrate. And he's like, shut up. I know if I skip food before school...
Making it look so easy.
I know.
Oh, God.
The last time he did his two recently, he didn't know about the cork. They had cork in their box of, like cork board.
Oh.
In their bunch of articles. So he looked at it and he looked back. He was like, what do I do? And then he just he
kept going.
And then he went by.
Yeah. He's so good. Fenn's such an idiot. He can be good one day, look really nice, and the next day, like a complete, a Cracker bag went by, that blows by on the track. And you're like, there it goes, the Cracker bag.
It's a distracting, crunchy bag.
Mm-hmm. Oh. I like the sister a lot better. I think she'll be easier.
She can focus more.
She's got better focus. Like he's gonna nail it.
I hope so. He's a little worried because he doesn't feel like he did enough with him this time.
Well, that doesn't always.
I feel like he just had his last trial, so it's not like he's been out of it completely. And
he's probably gonna get high in trial, I suspect.
Yes.
Yeah.
To work at it.
Bugs.
No panty.